So this is a hive of tetragonilla Hocking's eye, and I'm just going to show you the different parts. This is the pollen pots here, and you can see those straight away because they're lighter in colour. You can actually, let's pull some out. See the pollen's all, they'll collect that and put that back in. These are your honey pots, just little pots filled up with honey. They actually build half a pot like this, and then they'll fill it up and build the sides a bit more as they go. And then just cap the top. You can see where they've capped the tops of these. This is your brood here. This is where the queen lays. This is all cells that the workers build. The queen comes and lays an egg. This here is a queen cell, and that's where the workers make a larger cell and fill it up with a bit more food, and you get a queen hatching out of there. Probably not anymore because it's broken. This is resins. This stickier resin comes from the kadagi tree, and they also
get a bit of that off. Let's have a look at it.
This is really awful stuff to get on your clothes. It never comes out. This up here is a harder resin they use for vent holes and entrance holes, and over time it just keeps hardening up as they move bits off it. This is involucrum wax, and it's used to cover the brood with. It's quite a papery sort of a wax, and very, very smelly wax too. You can use that on the front to get bees to go where you want them to.